Mind your words, they have more power than you see. Mind your words, because they influence how you feel. If you talk shit, they will swallow you whole. Mind your words for your body and soul. Who of you said I definitely cannot do that? Spoken like a fact, giving up just like that. And who of you said I'm just not brave enough? Just not smart enough, sounding harsh, sounding rough. Every single word like a bullet that hit, a wound we have to knit, something we would never tell a kid. And every single sentence a blow that makes us small, a feeling we recall, we put ourselves in front of a wall. So mind your words, they have more power than you see. Mind your words because they influence how you feel. If you talk shit, they will swallow you whole. Mind your words for your body and soul. But words have the power to lift you up, to keep you going, to never quit or stop. Words are like food, be aware what you eat. They can lead to victory or they can lead you to defeat. Be more mindful about the word that you use. Words are for free, so it's up to you what you choose. If you can be nice to others and be nice to yourself, you're worthy of loving as everybody else. So mind your words, they have more power than you see. Mind your words because they influence how you feel. If you talk shit, they will swallow you whole. Mind your words for your body and soul.